Hello, veteran Owen Twin here. Welcome back. This is another episode of Dragon Quest 7. In between episodes, I figured out what I have to do. Also, got Vet up to level 5 Dancer, made him a warrior. Got Gabo up to level 5 Shepherd, which is a swain. And also got Maribel up to was a level 5 bard. Switched her over to cleric. So there you go. Wanted to do that. It was only like 18 battles. Don't want to have to worry about it for the next area. So where am I going now? Oh yes. Oh yes. New area. What's new? I got a hunch. Yep. Easy. That's still there. Where's the inn? That inn is gone. That sucks. Sounds outstanding. What the hell is dubious about it? If it's in demand, why not? Sir. crap. Yeah, man, we need bunny girls. Bunny girls, bunny girls, bunny girls. Tiny metals. Do, 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 do. Okay, something about rubbing two metals together and getting more than two. Say so, Colin the Adventurer. So we gotta find this this world dude, man. See if we can get our hands on some. Everything. What? Wow, that sucks. That is a bummer, man. Guys are terrible. Get my hopes up. Yeah, what do you want me to do? Start robbing people that actually did get some? And honestly, what can I do? Oh, fuck me. I didn't want to leave. Go back in there. Jeez, man. Oh. Sorry. girls everywhere. Nope. Not anymore, kid. Starting to get a lot of those now. Thirty-five tiny metals. Told me to try the water, but I can't try the water, or I don't have the right container. Definitely a rich guy. Making Maribel look cheap. $13 gold, come on. Divorce, lady. Should totally do it. Yeah, okay. Story, lady. Mm. Fuck ever. Hey, Mr. Mayor. Anything for us? Come on, Cable. Don't be thick, man. World Dew is gonna make your hair grow back. Great. So it's like Rogaine. I would fucking stay. Oh no! Not an evil book. Oh no! What should I ever do? Actually, all I'm gonna do is cast Sap. Because this thing really can't do crap to me. Fucking fur hat. What am I doing on the fucking time here? Better than I thought. Alright, did I check out this wall yet? Might have already, I don't remember though. There's so many fucking walls to lose track. This door is locked. This one is not. Whatever, man. Goof off. Have a party. What the fuck am I gonna do with an Amit donut, man? I don't use that shit. What am I gonna use it for? Can I trade it for a fucking tiny metal? That's what I'd like to know. That'd be good to know. I'd save him for that. Storehouse. Sounds exciting. Mysterious carpet that can fly through the sky. The carpet is the secret treasure of the tribe of warriors who descended from the heavens. However, nobody has ever seen the actual carpet. sorry, lady. Yeah, this, this area right here is not really giving me too much in the way of good items. Tristan, huh? A silk hat. Making sure I got everything here. Yeah, oh well. Oh well. That int seed. Too many unpleasantries. And we get some int specs, which, to be honest with you at this point, I don't really care. Yeah, raise your intelligence by 15. I'd rather have the speed ring on Maribel, though, and I don't care to give them to Gabble or Vet, so they're just gonna go in the bag. So yeah, we get a fire shard, which is what we need. That's the main reason to come here. Try again. Hell yeah, man, I got one. Heal HP of all. So yeah, basically use this, it'll heal the HP of like all party members to full. So it's amazing. Yeah. I wanted to get one, but the game kind of like screwed me up earlier, but alright, I think we're good to go. Alright, that's all for this episode of Dragon Quest VII. In the next episode, I'll explore the sacred tree up here, and then we have to actually go to Dune in the past. In the last episode, I thought it was the present, but it's the past. We gotta go to the past, and we should be able to get some new items there now. This is Veteran 0121. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.